5 सेकेंड, 2 सेकेंड, रेडी। द डिवीजन बेंच कॉमा 10 कॉमा हेल्ड दैट अ कॉन्शियस पॉलिसी डिसीजन हैज बीन टेकन बाय द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट बेस्ड ऑन द एग्जिजेंसीज ऑफ द सर्विस एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्डर डेटेड 7 June 2014 कॉमा द ऑफिस मेमोरेंडम डेटेड 3 February 1994 वुड स्टैंड रिक्लाइंड एंड दैट द स्कीम ऑफ आउट ऑफ टर्न अपॉइंटमेंट्स वुड स्टैंड सब्सटीट्यूटेड बाई मॉनेटरी कंपेंसेशन स्टाफ इट इज कॉमा दस कॉमा इन द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द अफॉरसेड फैक्ट्स दैट द स्पेशल अपील वॉज अलाउड एंड द जजमेंट रेंडर्ड बाई हॉनरेबल सिंगल जज इन द केस ऑफ महावीर सिंह वॉज सेट असाइड स्टाफ पैरा सो फार एज द लॉ पेड डाउन बाई द डिवीजन बेंच इन द अफॉरसेड स्पेशल अपील इज कंसर्न कॉमा देयर कैन नॉट बी एनी क्वारल स्टाफ हाउएवर कॉमा वाट इज नोटिसेबल हियर इज दैट the facts of the present case and the facts of the cases which were subject matter of the division by the division bench in the special appeal defective number 884 of 2015 are distinguishable stuff. The distinction between the facts of the present case and the facts which were under consideration before the division bench in the special appeal lie in relation to the date on which right of consideration for grant out of turn promotion crystallized in favor of the petitioner in this writ petition and the persons who were seeking out of turn promotion in the case of Mahabir Singh staff. There is no dispute that all the matters which were decided by Honorable Single Judge by means of judgment and order dated 4 September 2015, though recommendations had been made for grant of out of turn promotion prior to issuance of the government order dated 7 June 2014 and the incidents on the basis of which such recommendations were made, comma, had occurred prior to the said date, that is prior to issuance of government order dated 7 June 2014, comma, however, comma, in none of the said cases the matter was finally decided by the authorities in terms of the government order dated 3 February 1994 stop. To the contrary, in the instant case, comma, the decision was also taken for not granting out of turn promotion to the petitioner on 5 March 2013, which became subject matter of challenge before the UP Public Service Tribunal in the claim petition filed by the petitioner, stop para. Thus, comma, this court, while examining the matter, is called upon to see the legality or otherwise of the decision taken by the respondents for not granting out of turn promotion to the petitioner, and such decision in this case was taken prior to issuance of the government order dated 7 June 2014. Stop. Mere recommendation may not confer any indefeasible right or vested right to seek out of turn promotion, comma, however, comma, the fact remains that the case of the petitioner was already rejected on 5 March 2013 prior to promulgation of the new policy by the state government by notifying government order on 7 June 2014. The tribunal, while examining the validity of the rejection order dated 5 March 2013, has come to the conclusion that the case of the petitioner for grant of out of turn promotion was rejected unlawfully, and it is in this background that the tribunal had directed the authorities concerned to reconsider the case of the petitioner for grant of out of turn promotion. having noticed the silent fact on which there is not much dispute, comma, this court is firstly constrained to observe that there is no material or evidence to indicate what steps the corporation took between 30 April 1996 to 3 February 1998 stop. There is not one shred of evidence to indicate as to whether any notice was issued to the petitioner during this period to participate in the disciplinary proceedings stop. As noticed above, although the order dated 24 April 1998 asserts that various dates had been fixed by the inquiry officer appointed on 17 February 1997, comma, no such notice has been placed on the record, nor have details of any such notice been alluded to or disclosed in the affidavit filed in these proceedings on behalf of the corporation staff. Even the order sheet, which stands appended along with the counter affidavit of the corporation, refers to dates which were fixed in 1996 staff. On the above state of the record, comma, the submission of the learned counsel for the petitioner that the disciplinary proceedings were revived only in 1998 after a long spell of unexplained silence and inaction appears to have force stop. On 17 February 1998, comma, the corporation, although being fully aware of the pendency of the disciplinary proceedings, comma, proceeded to pass an order holding that the petitioner would be treated to have retired from service with effect from 31st January 1998 stop. If the petitioner was permitted to retire with effect from 31st January 1998, this court fails to comprehend what authority inhered in the corporation to proceed with or continue the disciplinary proceedings or to inflict any punishment upon the petitioner staff. As noted above, comma, no statutory provision, comma, rule or regulation prevalent in the corporation was referred to or relied upon to sustain the continuance of the disciplinary proceedings after the retirement of the petitioner on 31st January 1998 stop. Once the petitioner had retired from service, no authority vested in the corporation to continue with the disciplinary proceedings which had been initiated against the petitioner stopped.